outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass. And we're complete. It's Peterson. Well, down it goes, but he takes it up to the 40. A solid gain of 15 yards and the sticks move.
And this is why trying to cover the angle route is so difficult. If anyone playing the linebacker position, when they see a running back down the backfield widen, because he heads towards the flat first.
And Steeler pressure too much here. He's going down. Julius Peppers in there to get him again. The third time he sacked him here tonight.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never put their starting quarterback almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, and with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Him back to the line of scrimmage, but that's it. Tackle made by Ziggy Ansah. And the trend continues here in the fourth like it was in the first, second, and third. He's had nowhere to run.
And you're probably thinking to yourself, why do they keep feeding him the football? Well, they trust him first and foremost. They do believe that over time he might actually pop one of these runs. The bottom line is he takes care of the ball well for them so they keep handing it to him.
Well, he'll be brought down right around the 37. They get seven there, but it brings up fourth.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion or a pick at all. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and it passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. With this lead and the football, things obviously looking good, but maybe, well, you've taught me this before, maybe this is where the defense is hoping that the offense helps them preserve that shutout that they've got going.
And it has to be in the minds of the offense that they know how rare it is to get a shutout. So take care of them, protect them, take care of the ball, move it downfield, run the clock down. You don't want your defense to have to go on the field again the rest of the game. We won it then.
Oh, and now he bowls him over. Chris Johnson in a foot race, and they will not catch him. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. So another score there. Often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams. It's been a clean sweep in this one, hasn't it?
It certainly has. They've been pretty dominant throughout this game. And privately, the head coach will add a fourth phase. That's the coaching. They'll tell the ownership that as he tries to negotiate a new contract off of this win.
Yeah, they are looking strong here in the fourth quarter. Now to try to add the extra point, the lefty Anderson. The extra point by Anderson, up and good. And that will extend this big lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And now back out comes the offense. Throws it on first and 10. On the right side of Hopkins. And he'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. Time for a break. We'll come back and wrap up garbage time after this. So it's our visitors with the football as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. All right, so the timeout over, and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. Second and nine. Now you got to hustle your guys to the line and get them set. On second down, Rosen. He finds Hopkins complete. Dropped at the 35. Able to display his agility, but not much room to operate. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. From the gun on third down is Rosen. And that is incomplete. Bobby Wagner able to get back in coverage and knock it free.
Let's go ahead and try and get to the body and the mind of the linebackers. Yeah, I know they're bigger and stronger than I ever was, but in this situation, they understood what was going on as much as the offensive guys, because the offensive guys always talk, find the first down sticks and make the play. On defense, what do you want to do? Guard the first down line. Make sure they don't get there and tackle them in front. They're able to drop in their zone coverage, figure out where the first down line was, and end up making the play, swatting it away so they couldn't get the completion.
Despite the late lead, Vitt's going to throw. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. That's caught inside the 20. And they're going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just handed their turnovers.
And now he's at that stage of the game, partner. One of our predecessors, one of the great commentators of all time, he's just sitting in this situation when this game appeared to be over.
I don't know if that lady's been singing for some time.
No, not her at all.
But she's singing too.
Well, she's
on like the 15.
Yeah, she left scales way behind, but he's just saying something about turning out the lights. The party was over.
Anderson on for the extra point. The extra point by Anderson, up and good. And the lead will swell by one more. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Now this offense ready to head back out there. They are just obviously getting shellacked here on this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest,
don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Let's coaching, go. Playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling. You're
not going to want that feeling again, and who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
And this one will go to the 28-yard line. The completion good for 3, and it's second down.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of this caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Converting it to the right side, Johnson. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Now Rosen looking at the third and two. This is going to be incomplete.
Perhaps they overthought this one a little bit. They've been running it real well on this drive, and it was third and short, okay? They decided to throw the football incomplete. Yeah, they might have thought just a little bit too hard about that play selection.
Loses it, it's complete. Whoosh. into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. That's not for Charles. He played the final whistle, I get that, but there are a few folks that might not be too happy with that score late in the game with it already well at hand.
You seem a little squeamish about that last score.
I struggle with it. I struggle. But on the other, the argument, I get it, on the other side is, hey, do something about it. Stop them.
I guarantee you, I know it was really excited. Fantasy owners,
yeah,
who had them. Hey, listen, get the points for me. They're not worried about hurt feelings or anything like that. That's just new age stuff.
Now to try to add the extra point to Lefty Anderson. Extra point by Anderson, up and good. And that will extend this big lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback.